happens when two dramatic bitches like Geralt and Aragorn visit the same tavern on the same night, and there's only one corner table for them to brood at in a solitary fashion? Would they take turns to share a booth while simply refusing to acknowledge each other's existence? And there was only one corner table. Oh my god, there was only one corner table.